There's a big emphasis in high-need schools around developing relationships and meaningful connections with students and their families and teachers. When the community is involved in a school, there are so many more resources available to students and to teachers. When you think about the amount of kids that we have in any given school, the more adults we can bring in to support those students, the better. We would love to have any members of the community serve as mentors, volunteers, help us with whatever resources they might have access to. Sometimes people shy away from high-need schools, but I would encourage them to come and see the great things that we're already doing and help us to do even more great things.